Is this the new age black excellence?
Yeah, it's the new age, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Like Asul doesn't need to define it, yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, you the way you look,
yeah.
Doesn't need to like it's not a definition of
who you are.
Who you are.
Let me ask you, yeah. If you were going for a meeting with the president, State House, bro, would you dress like this?
Nah.
How would you dress it?
Nah, for that I have to be official.
You see?
I have to look good, yeah. It doesn't mean I don't rock suits, yeah.
Uh-huh.
I do rock suits.
Yeah.
But you need to act like a Roman when you go to the Roman.
I hear you, man. If you go to a state house government and your studs, they'll be like, "Oh, kijana,
but still, I'm gonna rock my studs. Yeah.
You seen even Mike Sonko has changed his look, bro. He has I don't know if he has a stylist or an imaging consultant or what.
But shout-outs to the governor.
I hear you, bro. Yeah. I hear you. Kamurag is the CEO of Ducci. Let's get to know this brand a little bit better for those who don't know. For me, I've been rocking it for years, man.
Yeah, it's been 4 years.
For those who don't know about Ducci, what is Ducci?
So, Ducci, the first time Ducci came out, it came as a nickname that I was given by my friends.
Okay.
Well, we started out as a group of like four guys, but guys were like, "Yo, Carl, you like wearing Gucci.
Mm-hmm.
And you like Ducci." Uh-huh. People who don't know who Ducci is, yeah?
Ducci
is Lil Wayne, yeah?
Wizzy F,
so
baby!
So people are like, "Yo, the dude who rocks
Gucci
and likes Ducci." So Ducci came up.
Okay.
So at first, Ducci was just a nickname.
Was that in high school or uni or what?
In immediately after high school. That's 2010.
Which high school were you in?
Jammu.
Yeah. Well, guys were Guzana and Dadas,
my
guy.
By the way, I was so disappointed with my former high school.
Yeah, so like, said Joakali, even if you couldn't believe.
Shout out Joakali.
OG.
OG. Shout out to Vimalsha.
Uh-huh.
Vimalsha was in Jammu, by the way.
What?
He's a mobile. Mm-hmm. We all look up to.
That's what's
and
up.
That's what I'm
So from that nickname, how did you flip that into a fashion brand?
So now, for the guys that know me, know I'm a simple guy, and I like appreciating our own local stuff.
Yeah? Okay.
But first, when I created the Ella Nairobi brand, I was inspired by Ella New York, Ella Brooklyn, and all that.
Yeah, I've seen those tees, man.
And I like expressing my African self without wearing the kitenges and all.
Yeah. So, Silazima Ankara.
Silazima Ankara. Yes. So I decided to like pull a streetwear hype-piece look, and I made my first own tee.
I love Nairobi. Hold that thought, man. That's the journey of an entrepreneur. Ducci Lifestyle, Kamurag, the CEO, is in the building. And of course, we'll be getting into how he's taking this brand across the Republic of Kenya. If you have any questions, call in.